Anything you and I put ahead of God, even your life and my life, that becomes our God instead of the true and living God.